I think in fashion right now, we definitely have a romanticism of mid to late 70s. So welcome to the Zac Posen studio. We're in the atelier, and this is where the magic happens. I'm inspired by Freddie because he was a full creator. The look to the performance, it's somebody who gave their all at every moment, till the last moment. Freddie used style really early on to capture his audience. You know, it was a time in London, pre-80s punk scene. There's gay culture coming into that superstar wow that he was creating.
You got crystals, velvet sequins.
London, Paris, New York, those are serious. Like jazz shoes with a heel? How great is that? He was light. He was a special angel.
A famous harlequin.
Freddie was a supernova, so it burned really fast and really bright.
Here he was definitely having his Halston moment.
If you're born with that kind of talent, you have to cultivate it, you have to protect it, and you have to build everything else around it. It's a really hard thing to continually push yourself and try to break through new ideas. You have to take people on that journey. That's how you create a show where you get a stadium on their feet. I've only seen it in my own life very few times.
I think Freddie would have loved it.
When you wear volume, it moves in a kind of way that creates its own space. You have the ability to create so much movement. There's really interesting cycles to the work that you put out there. The music or the clothing for me, you know, sometimes things get rediscovered much later. He broke through gender barriers and performance barriers and many different elements from the work and the music to his image and to his life.